Hi, I'm meteorologist Chris Tomer. Still expecting some snow here during the tail end of the evening rush hour, 6 p.m., 7 p.m., that light snow should spread in here. Now, what's interesting about this storm is that a lot of the snow is actually going to fall up north and up I-76, so north and northeast this time. That's where it's actually coming from. This is a backdoor cold front. It's not coming in the front door. It's coming in the back. So Fort Collins, Greeley, up I-76 through Fort Morgan, Sterling, Julesburg, Haxton, up into the panhandle of Nebraska, up into Cheyenne, and I-80. Those are the areas that could get 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 inches of snow, while I think we get 1 to 2 here in the Denver metro area, and maybe even a little less than that as you go south over the Palmer Divide. So you get more as you go north this time. Then it would trickle into Saturday morning, and then eventually drying up during that late morning period, maybe even a couple of rays of sun by Saturday afternoon. Sunday now, I keep dry, but both days chilly this weekend, 20 Saturday, 30s on Sunday. Thanks again for tuning in. I'm meteorologist Chris Tomer.